Oh. Well, they can't be far.
Shit. Objectives.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
not killing it. Can't imagine doing anything else.
Gun turrets and gun turrets. It's all people talk about around here. Nothing to report over here. Hey, no movement of any kind over here.
Thank you. Objective. Tick map. Tick map.
the Maori only buried great kings and legendary heroes here. That'd be some shit, wouldn't it? Be buried here?
Rather drag some out.
Right as he's about to die. Be buried in the...
Someone kill this asshole!
Hostiles nearby. Watch the sectors.
Contact! Guys, we got trouble!
Roger. Boys, if you see him, drop him.
Hostiles are definite. Oh. Running through!
A couple grand.
Focus.
Heads up! We're not alone!
Stay sharp. Hostiles nearby.
Got bad guys in the area.
Company.
Tick map.
Someone kill this asshole! Cowards hide in the dark.
Stop hiding in the dark. Step into the light.
Tick map. Check map. Check map. Objectives board. Objectives board.
They're here.
Tick map. Tick map.
So I had a run-in with your behemoth. Better yet, I discovered its weakness.
Do tell. I'm sure it must have been magnificent.
The behemoth has a couple of weak points. By shooting at them, you can stun the drone for a few seconds. After that, it's just a matter of wearing the damn thing down.
This aligns with our recent findings, too. We just discovered that the behemoth has a hidden vulnerability in its turret. Target that exact point, and it will briefly disable the behemoth's missile weaponry.
Thanks. Yeah, that would have been good information to have had earlier, but I'll remember it for the future.
Thanks to you, we have all the information we need to exploit the behemoth and its vulnerabilities. We really appreciate the help.
What is it?